What's up, guys? Your boy BunnyBoy05 here. Just want to give you a video on a Revenant build that is really good for higher level content. So let's get started. So for my build, I have Breach Surge for this. This is the way it will work for high level content. You can replace it with the first ability, but Enthrall can help you for the zombies. It's not the best ability in the game, but it's something. But this is the overall build. You want to not really worry about duration as much. I don't know why, but your efficiency is actually more important than your duration when it comes to the energy drain per second for your fourth ability. So this is the overall build. You need Arcane Energize for this to actually work if you're going to be doing this. What you're basically going to do is choose your second, then use your third, then use your fourth. If they stun you with Mesmer Skin, which is your second ability, you can use Enthrall to actually have no energy cost when they're stunned. So you only have like 3 seconds to do it, but you have Natural Talent that helps you with that, but it definitely helps you reactivate your abilities, especially Mesmer Skin. Breach Surge is good for Breach Surge. Basically, you use your third ability and then use your fourth ability. Your fourth ability will keep increasing the damage for Breach Surge, and the sparks will hit other enemies. So this will help you with the DPS. If you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel, and make sure to check out the videos. And as always, I will see y'all in the next YouTube video.